property and evacuate by 8 a.m. Saturday morning. The city of Norfolk